And remember what I was declares. And state that we all are sinners and separated from God. And the sin brought that. But if Christ forgives the sins, he paid Christ on the cross. The love of God, the Lord Jesus Christ, paid the price and shed his blood. Which forces and cleanses us from all our sins. That's why today is the day of salvation. Today is the day of grace. Repent of your sins. Change starting of your life. Repent of your sins. Repent of your sins until it's not too late. The cry Jesus forgives the sins. He loves you very much. And he wants to save you. The Lord wants to forgive you. But you need to admit your sin. You need to confess your sins to be forgiven and have an everlasting life in us again. You need to change starting in your life. God so loved this world. And he said, yes, begotten Son.
We see your passion.
That whoever believes in him, in the Jesus Christ, who is the Christ Jesus, who is the Lord and Savior, want to be perished, but have an everlasting life. Everlasting life is a gift from God. And a purpose of our living on earth to be saved and have an everlasting life. But do you want to have everlasting life? And only Christ Jesus, faith in him, and he could give you an everlasting life. But only true repentance. Christ died for your sins. We need to admit our sin. We need to confess our sins. Jesus died for us. And Jesus rose for our sanctification. There is only one way to be saved. Only one way. Jesus Christ loves you. Loves you very, very much. But you need to confess your sins. You need to change starting of your life. Confess your sins. Believe in the Christ. He has enough power to help you. He has enough power to help you that you could become a new creation in him. Humble yourself. Admit your sin. We all born in sin. We all are sinners. But who is going to admit? Who is going to agree with the word of God? God, give me mercy and forgive my sins. Remember the blood of Jesus. He shed on the cross, washes and cleanses. But you need to change starting of your life. You need to become a Christian because only Jesus is the Lord and only the way to be saved. Come to Jesus until it's not too late because the Christ is coming back. Maranatha! Hallelujah! The Christ is coming back. He loves you, but it's your decision and your choice. What are you going to accept and choose? The Christ and everlasting life and forgiveness or everlasting death, which is not for you. But it's your decision. God bless.